Tyler here, guys, and we are going to look at the Elder God Road effect, which is a spell, which is spell damage, and I think it's called also, if I'm not mistaken, yes. Right, so you have a few, but you have to do the Elder Drug, gives you 40 points, can drop more. Vashtagon can give you 30 points, also can drop more. You have the Aborat and Ufhashka. Gives you 25 points, and you have the Eldritch minion, and this crazy one here, sure, whatever you call it, Sheetrix or whatever it is, that one also gives you 20 points or 4 summoning stones. So the Eldritch dragon gives you 4 offering, which is about five points, and total 40 points. Your fast dragon gives you 6 summoning stones, which is about 30 points. Can drop more. And Aborat gives you 5 summoning stones, which is equivalent to 25 points. So, that's about it. And I'm going to make a crazy team. So, and I'm going to use a new troop also. Where are you now? Put you on top here.
I call upon the shadow flame.
Right. Don't want that one there. I want the new one. Oh, this one also here. Put. Like playing around with this troop here. Wild Lord Hero for a while. And Eldritch. We're gonna do a few battles with this one here. This is not going to be the definite team. Always going to green. Banner. See? Crazy balance here. Let's see if you can give me this crazy one again. There's a bug in this thing here. Anyway. This is Gargots. This and sorcerer. Gonna do about 5 battles with this. Just to test out these 2 new troops. I want to test out this one here and this one here. And Eldritch, why I want this one here, because he creates 5 purple dragon. 5 purple dragon gems boosted by ally and enemy Damians. So, and both teams will have Damians. So that is going to be a fun factor. Let's see how we're gonna do here. Take this one here. We have the metal on. Yeah, we have the metal on. Double check. Okay, let's go. Dragon gems boosted by ally ally and enemy demons. So this troop here is you have to be very situational with this troop here. If you have four demons on your team and the other one also has four demons on his team. So you see this one here is a Damien, that one also a Damien, so we have eight on each. I mean eight in the whole battle. Battle today with this team here, just for the fun of it. Hit a one there. This one. Let's take this one in center. So we're not going to cast this one here because it doesn't make sense. There's hardly any brown here, and this one here is the best option now to get some mana generation. So let's do this one here. This one here, create 5 purple dragon gems boosted by ally, enemy, and daemons. Now you have this one here, convert all purple gems to doom skulls if there is an electric minion on my team. Create 3 more doom skulls, then summon an electric minion. So we have a lot of purple going on here. And he's going to create more of those. Let's see what we have here. Do some skull damage here. I was hoping for something else, but it did not happen. So we could do this. Mana surge. We have this option here, or we just do a spawn here and finish them. Just a simple team, no hero, no nothing, just. And that's using the Elder Dragon. Reach 10, we are going to change them a little bit. Deathmark all dwarfs now. And
use an extra blade.
Put that one there, this one here. Let's see, what troop do we have here? Sense now. No. I need something that we can just use for me while. Yeah. 7 more battle, guys. 7 more. This doesn't make sense. No.
Mana surge.
Doesn't make sense now, but we want to finish the team as battle as possible. Damn. So definitely the dentist did a messed up job mount. Oh my goodness. Let's see, take this here, does it make sense there? So
mana surge.
Six more to go, and then we are done with the Monday night.
Mana surge.
Nothing looking like us there. Take the blue here.
A shadow flame.
Mana
surge.
happening here? Get some points here. Last one. Stronger now, okay. Somebody wanted to come back and fight again.
Mana Surge. Mana Surge.
Team here, yeah, top 10. That's good for me.